go through more about conversion of variables, and also use our define function message, define function message, which creates a pop-up message with the title and string that they are as parameter of our function message. And then I am going to use a kind of split of a string, and also make another delete a few symbols in a string. And for this I am going to use a command button, and I am call it a function called part 19, and use part 19 as label, and I am going to move little bit, and I am going to use a string and double click, remove the label, I don't need it, and I am going to use a numeric, and I am going to double click on it, and I am going to call it integer conversion equal, and I am going to use another numeric. Double click and change its label hexadecimal conversion UCO, and I am going to move it down here. I am going to move it here, and I am going to use a decoration. Size it, down here, move a little bit, and it is little space between them. Okay, I am going to right click on button and use generate callback, and I am going to C file and delete the unnecessary events, and I'm going to use a close brace, and I'm going to move it under my callback functions, Control V. I'm going to compress. Okay, for this I need a variable s of type character, s of 100 maybe, and I need two integers I and j, and I am going to inside my switch I am going to use the while loop directly, while get control val, and I am going to use control P over that, and I am going to use my variable panel, and my control is the last string, which is string 9, study the result in S, because S is an array, and an array is a pointer. I don't need use in address S. I am only use S. While this one is equal 1, I am telling I am not sure, and it works, but I am going to use check if it works. I am going to use scan f from s with the string with the decimal format and put it in address I, and also scan f s with format hexadecimal and put it in address j, and I am going to use the set control p and set control val. Now I'm going to use panel handle, and id control is numeric 2, and the value is I. Control I replace, and I'm going to use the same is that in that numeric we are going to change the data type to integer because it is an integer, and this one also an integer, and I am going to use after that values I am going to initialize make both I and j as zero, and the first thing we are going to put a character, and I am going to use press the key and it appeared the values, and again I am putting another integer character and press again that button, and it's going until it is null, and I am going to run. Character A, I am pressing, and it has such an integer, and the hexadecimal conversion is 10, which is correct, and I am going to use F, which is 15, and the integer conversion is that one. After converting and string to integer, and I am going to use C, and it is 12 hexadecimal, and its value is there. Now I'm going to use nothing. Even nothing is has it comes as the space, and it answer. Okay, I am going to use quit, and then I am going to declare a variable s1, a pointer s1 equal hello, and I am going here use if string compare s and hello is equal 0. It means that they are the same word. If it is so, then I am going to use the message. Here is S1, and here is the message. It is I am using correct, and I am using the S1. And else, I am using the message incorrect, Hello. Okay. And I am going to change it as I put away the sign from it. Please write hello. Okay. Now we are going to use the declare another character pointed s2 equals Tom Jones Smith. And array of character, first name of 50, middle name of 50, and the last name of 100. And I am going to use scan f s2 with three strings, and I am going to put it in those variables. And I am going to use message function, message, the title is first name is fn, and I am going to copy paste, and middle name, and then last name is MN and it is LN. Now I am going to run. And by this you split a string. That one. Now first name is Tom, middle name is Jones, and last name Smith. Now I am going to use another character pointed s3 is equal. I am going to use few spaces prof Sara is intelligent, okay. Now I am going to put away, delete those unnecessary spaces, and I am going to use here message function, and I'm using hello as a title, and here I am going to use a string took of s3 and the space, and then I am going to use a while loop. I need another pointer variable. I use while see what is happening. Oh, it is something wrong. String took. Something is wrong. It's an error. 703. Expecting identifier or this expanded from macro P. Okay, P was defined before. I am going it as V and use V here, compile, and here also V, compile again. It is okay because in previous parts I have used the P as global variable, and here I cannot use it as a local variable because it is global. And we are going to see what is happening here. I press and it is hello, it's correct. First name time, middle name Jones, last name Smith. And now we are going to get the first of their those spaces. We are going to get the first Professor Sara, and later we are going to get the rest of their Sara. It's going to delete the spaces and it's going to write that string and also delete the rest is the remains, and the spaces is deleted and the intelligent string is written. Okay, it was all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.